Welcome to NotLocked. I'm NotLocked, and today I'm going to be making a kite out of some terracotta to be used to soften some brown sugar. I've already made one in the shape of a piece of rye bread, as you can see in the cutout there. I'm going to start by cutting out the kite shape from the terracotta. Now I'm moving over to the belt sander to clean up the edges and round the corners a little bit. Now on the back of the kite, I'm going to add the two stick supports. Now on the face, I'm carving in a simple tulip design. I'm just going over the lines to make them a little bit deeper. And here's the finished kite. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing. Have a good day.